Tonight, people in Bastrop and several other eastern communities finally have a voice to represent them at the state capitol. Voters selected John Cyrier in House District 17. That includes Bastrop, Caldwell, and Lee counties. Meantime, in Fayette County, Leighton Schubert won the race for House District 13. Both districts had no representatives since the start of the legislative session.